I'm Nick Harrison.
And I'm Chris Jakes.
We're missing our team member Dylan Longley.
And together we make up two members of three for Very Fast.
I love how calculated that was.
That was very calculated. Two members of three. We are 2/3 of the complete.
I don't know. Does it matter?
Oh. I think that was great.
Okay.
So within Very Fast, I am in marketing and communications. I have a commerce degree, so I'm looking to apply that through the marketing channels.
I'm currently studying computer science at Vic, and so I'm the technical side.
And Dylan did his MBA in HR, so he comes in with a lot of knowledge about the networks that he's got and using his knowledge and communication skills.
So Nick invited me to join his group, which originally was focused on building a pen that was mind controlled. So that sounded fun. And from there we quickly pivoted to where we currently sit with this Very Fast idea.
Very Fast is an online verification tool. We're just looking to reduce the risk in recruitment within the IT industry.
I had an upbringing of where my dad is an entrepreneur and went through the whole process on several businesses, so it really appealed to me.
And I thought it would be part of the commerce degree. It's a lot of learning about starting a business, and that's what I want to do. So it's the ideal gateway into owning my own business.
This is the first time I've experienced working in a creative manner and constructive manner with a group. So that was a big learning curve for me. And something that really struck me as important was the business model canvas. It's the first time I've ever run across that. And we've spent a long time iterating through different business model canvases.
I'm really looking forward to seeing the fruits of our labor. We've been doing a lot of work, but there's very little to show for it just yet. So once we start producing the likes of the websites going live, the surveys going live, and seeing the physical results of all this hypothetical work.
So far, my advice for beginning the startup process is to just get amongst it and use your words more. As someone who is the quiet of the group with two marketing majors, I think words are important.
You're still interacting with people even in a business environment, so knowing their problems, knowing them, and establishing a relationship with them is one of the keys to getting your business off the ground and helping you to help them. Can we make it as cheesy as possible?
Yeah.
How are we going with that? That was a very locked in high five. Yes, it was that.